Hello guys, let's take this problem from RD Sharma on Heron's formula. So where this problem says, you need to find the area of triangle whose sides are 9 cm, 12 cm and 15 cm. So you can see this figure on your right hand side, where you can see the length of all these three sides, which is 9 cm, 12 cm and 15 cm. As you need to find the area of this triangle. So how are you going to find the area of this triangle? As you are very much familiar with the Heron's formula, what is that? Heron's formula is area is equal to under root S, S minus A, S minus B and S minus C. What is S here? S is semi-perimeter. And formula for semi-perimeter will be summation of all these three lengths divided by 3. So this is going to give you semi-perimeter. So now what you'll do, let's put all the values for A, B and C, which is 9, 15, 12 divided by 2. So what you'll get? You'll get 36 by 2, and on division you'll get 18. So this is the value for semi-perimeter. Now what you are going to do, you are going to use this value here on this formula. So now let's find the value for area. 18 minus A, let's suppose the value for A, 9, value for B, 15, value for C, 12. Now you know the value for semi-perimeter, which is 8 here. 18 minus 9 will give you 9, 18 minus 15 will give you 3, and 18 minus 12 will give you 6. Now, to simplify this, what you'll do, you can see here 18, you can write 18 as 9 into 2. Here in multiplication, there is already 9, in multiplication, there is 3, and you can write this 6 as 3 into 2. So that you need not to multiply them and take the root of it. So now you can see here there are 2 9s, there are 2 3s and there are 2 2s. So there is 9 square in under root. So when 9 square will come out of the root, this will become 9. Same will apply on 3 as well as on 2. So this will give you 54. So your area is going to be 54 centimeter square. Why centimeter square? Because length of all the sides are in centimeter. So I hope there should be no doubt in this question. I'll be taking likewise question in coming video lectures as well. Thank you.